I just shot it and it put it right out. Didn't make a mess anywhere. It was amazing. Dry chemical is just a big cloud of stuff. We had to pull the motor out, all the suspension out. That dry chem was in every crack and crevice. This is what needs to be in every customer car.